Hey, busy mama. Mediterranean chicken wraps is what's on the menu tonight, and I'm here to tell you they're amazing, and this homemade tzatziki sauce is the star of the show. Let me show you how I make it.
So the wraps themselves are pretty easy to assemble. You chop up some peppers, some cucumbers, and some cherry tomatoes, as well as some spinach. And then you cook some chicken breasts. I used Greek seasoning and olive oil to cook them, and then just slice them up. This is the tzatziki sauce I was telling you about. So you shred some cucumber, add some sour cream or plain Greek yogurt, some seasonings and fresh garlic, as well as lemon juice. Give it a quick stir, and I'm telling you, it is amazing. And then it really takes no time to put these together. I chose to assemble them for everyone in my family, but you could also just put that board with the different ingredients on your table and let picky eaters choose which ingredients go in and which ingredients stay out. Like and follow for more.